Dat er wordt naar boven gestolen. Dus, maar hij is er niet. Man, I couldn't get up. I just tore it real bad.
When I did this one, I didn't want to kill nobody. You know, just hurt her. So I went home. And I went and got in the tub. And it was about that big. It was black and blue. And I went to bed. It was killing me all the time. I mean, I was hurt. Woke up the next morning and looked at it. It was just dark yellow. I mean, like dark yellow. And then red all in, like blood. And I was like, oh, I got to do it. I said, hey. So you might want to take a look at this. She looked, she was like, she's all mad. That's what scared me when it was yellow, because I thought maybe it was dying on me. I didn't know. Well, I thought it was dying on me. I was like, man, they're going to have to kill it. I thought they were going to have to amputate. You get in the hospital, and they always do it. They grab me like this. I told that doctor, I said, you grab me like this. Doing that. Now he grabbed it like this and moving it. Oh. He goes, well, I have to. He finally said, yeah, we'll do that x-ray and all that. No, but it was kind of like, you know, weird, like skip like that. Not like this, but like that. So, I mean, come on, and straighten it up. Oh, man, that was killing.
You don't have to stay like that, man.
Yeah. I hope I never do that again.
I figured out.
her sleep. My daughter did. So when she wakes up in the morning, it wouldn't be still.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's funny, years ago, they
still
didn't want to do that.
Yeah.
They
want
you to get
what
you have to do. Yeah. Exactly. That's what that thing does.
Thank you. Yeah, stop.
Stop it.
15-14.